Most of Drury's cross-country team is looking back on a successful season.
On the women's side, the Panthers finished 8th at the GLVC Championships, led by a 25th place finish from senior Stephanie Coward.
But the ladies' season would end at the Midwest Regional, where they placed 18th.